Members of the Council have before them the letter dated 7th of November 1996 from the Secretary General addressed to the President of the Security Council, document S/1996/9. Members of the Council also have before them document S/1996/920. It is my understanding that the Council is ready to proceed to vote on the draft resolution before it. Unless I hear any objection, I shall put the draft resolution to the vote now. There being no objection, it is so decided. Will those in favor of the draft resolution contained in document S/1996/921 please raise their hand? Those against? Abstentions? The result of the voting is as follows. The draft resolution received 15 votes in favor. The draft resolution has been adopted unanimously as Resolution 1078-1996. The Security Council has thus concluded the present stage of